slime, holy. This is insane. Well, that's what I said about that other road we went on, but it's actually not that bad going down.
What's that down there?
At some point you would pass a military base. Yeah. Yeah, there's like a whole bunch, it's like right on the side of the road, and there's a whole bunch of trees there, and you see these signs being like live explosives and stuff, and you can see these big like grass mounds and these bunkers in there. Yeah. That's crazy, hey? Yeah. I wonder how high this goes.
Does the GPS have anything on that?
Oh, it does. Well, it ends soon, supposedly. But, again, there's been times where I'll be riding on the road and it'll say it ends right here, and it keeps going for another 20 minutes. So, no. So we did, or is that something different down there?
I think way down there we were there.
Yeah.
But not the other stuff.
Oh, I'm not looking forward to going down.
Well, it's always, you always think it's bad going down.
Yeah.
It's really not.
I just keep it in first gear and it just crawls its way down. I got cell service. Well, I did. I'm getting so sore, like holding myself upwards, going up that steep slope.
I need a handlebar riser so bad.
Yeah. I could probably do with one too. Yeah. Dang. Well, there goes the allergies now. If there's a road that follows that river over there.
Oh,
what? So I wonder if there is a road that follows that little river down there in that valley. Yeah, that's why I always go real slow whenever I see rocks, I go real slow, because the last thing I want to do is just be like bam and just. Well, couldn't find it. I couldn't find it at home. Then I went to where I thought Dad had it, but then I ended up having it. It was in some obscure place. It was still in that pack from our trip. Thank you. What? The trail's epic there. Sketch.
It looks like it gets really tight. I'm just gonna go take a look.
Yeah, okay. I almost died back there. You know, there was that, I don't know, it went really like muddy.
Yeah.
And it's either you go down into the mud or you try and go up on the side. I tried to go up on the side. The bike slipped a bit and it pointed me to the left. And like, my front tire, I thought like this far from the edge.